Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Tusker. This game was requested by 3Infinite3.
Yes, this is Tusker for Commodore 64, a game requested by the Infinity, with number 3s instead of E's. So you can kick and punch. You can keep kicking and punching. Caught in a desert and you have to do something. You can't go down and I assume you cannot go up either. Left or right? Oh no, human seeking whirlwind of some sort. Furious fight behind the cactus. Connecting at all. Kick him. Oh, that works better. Already dead. It's not good. What is this? I see. This is another game where I have to punch the items to pick them up. Nope, that's just a space bar. Nope. Go away. Oh, there's a knife. I gotta pick that. Oh, space bar. Cannot be. Okay, I've got a knife. That's good. It's quite picky where you. Oh! What's this? Anything inside the box? Something, I don't know what it is, and I don't know how to use it. But I'm dead. God damn those whirlwinds. At least they go away when I die. Oops! That was not good. I still need that head. Last life, let's make it count. At least the graphics are good. Can you go inside? I guess not. Graphics are good. Music is yeah, I can say it's good. Oh, it's a bit unfair. You start with the fists and you have to fight guys with the sabers. I'll give it another go. This time will go right. No, see, got a pistol already. Go away. Oh yes. I don't see any ammo counter, so it's unlimited ammo. How do you hit anything with it? Oh, that's one useless pistol. Yeah, the guy is right there and I can't hit him. It's bloody useless. Oh! Fighting mechanics are not the okay, and he's back here. Are not really your friend in this game. Is this something I can pick up? Bottle of rum or poison. Same thing, pretty much. Okay. How do you shoot someone? Shouldn't be this difficult to shoot anyone. At least if you've seen any Indiana Jones movies, you'll know it shouldn't be too difficult to shoot a guy with a sword or swords. Okay. They don't look too friendly. It's an invisible wall to the right, left, so I cannot go there. use this. Oh, this is the way out. Can I go into the water without dying? That black part doesn't look very friendly at all. Maybe I can go across it from here. Nope. And there's the goddamn trained alligator here. I don't know how do I get past him. Especially when my pistol is useless. It's not a very hospitable place in any way. Maybe I can give these guys the... Oh, don't stab me! Nope. That's a big... I was going to say stupid, but if you get two nude guys waving daggers when you get close to them, you don't have to go that way. So let's go out in the desert. Oh, this looks like the place where I was killed last time. So maybe the outside world is just it goes around. Yeah. Place with two of these whirlwinds that kill me. So that's pretty much all that we can play at the moment. I don't know how to get past of the alligator or the nude knife wielding natives. So, that's Tusker for Commodore 64. Thanks for watching. And thanks for the request.